new life is a good way to end this year. This year of the coronavirus pandemic and the wildfires. These are the first chickens hatched from eggs laid by our own chickens. Right now, we've got at least 4 roosters and all kinds of different chickens out there. So there's no way to tell exactly what these chickens are going to be. They're just little chicken mutts. If you're in the mood to relax, just sit back and watch this time lapse of baby chickens as they first meet the world. Last night when I went to bed, there were two chickens hatched. I left the camera going on a third egg just to see if it would hatch. I don't know, I haven't looked at the footage yet to see if that was captured on film. But this morning, we've got three chickens. Good morning, little chickens. I didn't end up catching that third chicken hatching, but that's all right. We ended up having 5 of 7 eggs hatch, which is about a 70% rate, and that's very good, especially considering how much trouble we've been having with our hatch rate recently. We haven't had much luck lately trying to hatch eggs. The old one started hatching the eggs first, but only a few actually hatched. And with the new incubator, we just had that one chicken that hatched. Why did so few eggs hatch? They were mail order hatching eggs. So it could have been some adverse shipping conditions. It's hard to say.